Now 3.2 seconds ahead of the pace set by Trevor Versicano. Bedford hears the bell ring. One left to go. His split title 46-05, and that 32-62. And Bedford to it. On to the finishing straightaway now is Ryan Bedford. Ryan Bedford finishing a time of 13-20 or 47, a new personal best time.